part 2 and the train meets the rest of the CP Intermodal.